feel in Berlin? What was your just impressions here? I mean, you have two fabulous world records. You set two fabulous world records. You go home with three gold medals. So will you ever forget Berlin? Never.
No, I can't forget Berlin. It was a wonderful year. The crowd was great. I really enjoyed it here. They supported me a lot. And I'll never forget here. And the blue track was wonderful.
It's a great accomplishment. Definitely, I feel honored. I've done well. I've worked hard to get here. So I'm happy with myself. Crowd here was wonderful. I had people in the stands saying, "With Usain Bolt's a legend," and one of the stands I really loved was Bolt's girls. It was wonderful. I saw there was a lot of girls all up the side. It was wonderful. I got a Ferrari to drive on the Autobahn in Germany. It's wonderful because there's no speed limit, so I just kept going. So that was awesome. I keep saying anything is possible if these guys train hard and just stay focused. You see, Tyson's getting better every year, so you never know. Next season he might be 9-6, 9-5, you never know, but I'm just looking forward. I love the competition and I strive on competition, so I'm looking forward to next season. I'm actually looking forward to going home. I saw a couple of clippings back home and it was just people going crazy. It was almost like Beijing last year in Afro-Tree. It was crazy, so it's really going to be interesting going home. It's an honor to just accept this. In Germany, and I'm gonna put it right in front of my, when I get home, I'm gonna put it right in front of my yard, which is gonna be nice. People, when you come in, you're gonna see it's gonna be wonderful. So it's an honor for me and I really appreciate it.
Can you try? Ich bin ein Berliner.
Ich bin ein Berliner.
Very good.